I've never been a huge spender in movie stores, a rental store or just where you buy movies. But I have thought a long time now that it would be cool to have kind of like my own movie store, like the shelves and stuff like that. And the town I live today is the last day a movie rental store is open. So I got two shelves from there, and let's take a look. Here is the first of two shelves. And here I put pretty much all of my movies. Up there, some movies here. The second row is, you know, Chloe Grace Moretz row. All of these movies are hers. And then I have my Blu-rays. They have been selling their movies for a few weeks now. Here, one of those movies I bought, Tragedy Girls. If you know Brianna Hildebrand from Deadpool, playing Negasonic Teenage Warhead, you know, this is a movie you need to see because she's awesome in that. Kong Skull Island, Creed, Goon, Justice League, Wonder Woman, Batman v Superman, Doctor Strange, Southpaw, and today I bought Dark Places, November Criminals, and here are other movies I've bought from there. Die Hard, and there's also some movies. Here, the second shelf, Commodore Amiga 500 games. Most of them don't work, if not all of them, but those boxes are so good. Then I have Johnny English, some PlayStation 2 games, MacGyver. Now I'm not gay or anything, but I love MacGyver. Knight Rider, the coolest car in human history, at least in my opinion. The Simpsons. Then some PlayStation 4 games, F1 2017, The Last of Us, Hitman, Batman, Telltale, Arkham Knight, PlayStation 3, Arkham Origins, Asylum, City, Injustice, Mortal Kombat V, DC Universe, other games, and other cool looking PlayStation 2 games. And here are the rest. I'm so happy I got my little rental store in my apartment. Anyway, thanks for watching and bye.